Hi students, let us discuss. In a first order reaction, t99 percentage equal to 2 into t90 percentage. 299 percentage is equal to 2 into 290 percentage. First, what is the formula? K equal to 2.303 by t log initial concentration divided by concentration after some time. Okay, then just exchange t and k, and what will you get? T equal to 2.303 by k log initial concentration r naught by concentration after some time r. Okay, this is the formula. Now T99 percentage, then how do you write? 2.303 by k log, what is the initial percentage, initial concentration? Let us take, we are taking in the percentage, right? That's why initial concentration is 100, and T99 percentage indicates 99% of the reactant is consumed. 99% of the reactant is consumed, or 99% of the reaction is completed. So 99 completed, 100 minus 99, 1. Okay, 100 minus 99, 1. Next, 2.303 by k log 100, how do you write? 10 power 2. Next, 2.303 by k, this one, log 10 power 2, how do you write? 2 log 10. Next, 2.303 by k into 2, log 10 value 1, log 10 value 1, that's why 2. So this is equation 1, T99 percentage. Okay, next, let us take T90% equal to what? 2.303 by k log initial concentration 100. Here 90% indicates 90% of the reactant is consumed. So 100 minus 90, remaining how much? 10. Then 2.303 by k log 10. Okay. Next, 2.303 by k log 10 value 1, that's why this is the formula, T90%. Okay, and last, let us do T99% divided by T90%. What is the T99%? 2.303 by k into 2. What about T90? 2.303 by k. So here both are cancel each other, then at last what will you get? T99% equal to, this 2 is there, right? 2 into T90%. Okay, T99% equal to 2 into T90%. So to do this problem, okay, this derivation, you have to remember this formula, right? This is the formula. K equal to 2.303 by t log r naught by r. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe my channel. Please tell to your friends and your classmates also, and please share this video. Thank you so much.